Alrighty guys, welcome back to some more Gotham Knights, and I actually can't even think of what part this is, but I actually had a hiccup in this video, guys. It's more towards the end of the video, but I actually had to splice two different sessions. Something went wrong with my recording stuff. Like, I paused my video and then I realized like 4 minutes later I hadn't unpaused it, so I had to actually, like, long story short, replay the game up to the point I had gotten to, because the game had already saved, and this game doesn't have any chapters. But anyways, I hope you guys are having a fantastic day. I'll see you guys in the video, and hope you guys enjoy. Alrighty guys, welcome back. And, I don't know if this is the start of a brand new video. It probably is. But, I haven't played this game in a few days. So yeah, actually not a few days. It's been like one day. So we're actually... Actually, I gotta show you guys something. So, basically, I went around and got all the fast travel points, except this one. So, we're gonna go here. Secret identity. I'm actually gonna do that. And then, the key. And then, after that, we'll go to, like, Penguin or something. How you guys doing today? Let me know. I actually just got, like, done eating, like, a peanut butter sandwich. The only thing about this game is the 30 FPS and that... You can totally tell, like, lag times, especially traveling around on the bike. Oh, what's going on there? Man, you guys are having a party. I'm, like, so stuffed up. Like, just, like, the one side of my nose is just, like, completely just clogged. I'm just, like, I think it's still just from, like, being sick and that. There we go.
There's aerial surveillance
oh.
Here.
Oh yeah, I forgot about that.
Scan the drones and I'll reprogram them so you can fly to this location.
Belfry, I made it. Now to find that door.
It will probably be well hidden. Remember the court rhyme. The Court of Owls is watching.
From inside Gotham's walls. Got it.
Yes, that's a good scan.
Wait, I think I just saw one. Oh, please get it! No!
You have to wait for the drone to dock before you can scan it.
Oh, I can't get down there. I don't think I can. Alright. Please get it. Oh, just in time.
Scan, I got the data.
Alrighty.
Nice.
So, it's gonna dock here shortly, someplace. Unless it's going over there. Actually, it might be going over there. Where's all the docks? So it's just this one. Yeah, it's going there. Alrighty, so that's easy. Our last fast travel point. Come to Papa. Nice. Oh, come on. What? I'm confused. Did I already get this one? On flight, the drone's database is protected. I'm confused. Maybe that one's already one I got. But it can't be. I already got that one, right? Like, neutral. Oh, wait. Maybe this is it. I'm doing this. You need this drone. Ah. Alright, guys, give me 1 minute. I gotta figure this out. Wait. There we go. This is it, actually. Alrighty, we are good.
Good work. I reprogrammed the drone so you can fly back here anytime.
Alrighty, so we're good. 4 minutes in. Alright, let's do this. We're gonna go over there. Oh, that's easy. Come on. There we go. Hopefully this is easy.
If someone sees you placing these files, they'll have to discard them.
Copy that. Thanks.
All right, where's the... All right, that's over here, I bet. Wait. Was that it right there? So how do I get over there? That does move. I don't see me, right? Wait, what did it say? Which can be remotely hacked. Come on. So, we gotta get over there. Actually, why don't we just walk in that door? Such an idiot. I guess not. Access the server, remain undetected. Alright, let's get up here. Gotta figure out what I'm doing. Actually, can I do this? Wait! Nope. Alright, so there's gotta be something I'm missing. Wait, is there an open spot from- Oh, there is! Well, I'm an idiot. Oh, no. There's gotta be something right there. There we go. Oh, it's a batarang. I'm gonna drop down after this. Come on.
Found it.
Okay. Wait. Alright guys, you're gonna have to give me one moment while I figure this out. Well, it was right here. The whole time. Alrighty. That was easy.
I just finished uploading the files to the server.
Understood.
Alright, so I'm pretty sure we're done. Yep, we're done. Alright, let's go here. Where is that at? Says it's this way.
Nothing good ever came from an eerie glow.
Oh.
This must be it.
Well... That's interesting.
There we go.
I'm not gonna lie, this is cool. Wait, is this that gate from the trailer? Oh my god, it is.
Belfry, I'm in.
I had to make sure I was recording first thing. I was like, it all leads to the same place, right?
Looks to be some sort of court hideout.
Some owl's nest.
Strange location for it. Any indication of what they were doing there?
Looks like they got some chain stuff. I'm really enjoying this game so far. People, like, are giving this game a lot of hate. My only complaint is the map.
Moreno. I remember that case. Belfry, can you call up the Moreno murder case? Should be in the unsolved file.
Of course. The brother of Elena Moreno, a local judge. She took a leave of absence from the bench directly afterward for family reasons.
It was a court of owls hit. Let me see what else I can find out.
Alright. I had to take a sip of water. Oh, wait, what do we got here? Why is this... this stuff is old. Actually. Interesting. Okay, I have no idea. So, Corey is given order to kill. Scan analysis. Yeah, that's it. What is this? Look. Wait, what is this? Okay. No. Well, I'm gonna figure this out real quick. So, I'm still figuring this guy's out. Like, what can we all do? Symbols are different. Previous documents seem to indicate a command or location. Got it. I'm gonna do this and this. Oh, I got it.
Belfry, looks like the court gave an order to purge at the Chelsea Tunnel.
Construction on the tunnel was shut down when the site was declared unsafe.
Sounds like a cover-up to me. Whatever is down there, the Court of Owls wants it kept hidden. I'll head there now.
Take care, and keep us updated.
Alright. Sounds fun. No, it's just right over there. What else did we want to do? Oh yeah, we already got the stuff here, so let's go there. Alrighty. Actually, I'll see you guys over there. Give me one moment. Alrighty, so we are here. So what is this over here? So we gotta go over here. Oh, we gotta go down here. Hey, you would break your ankles. Wait, never mind. Shut down. Wait, hold up. Reach entrance. Oh wait, there it is. I was like, where are we going? I feel like we're about to get into some stuff going on. We miss you, buddy. Oh. Interestante. Oh no. Oh no. We're going down. It's going down for real.
Belfry, I'm in. Looks like they hit some kind of underground tunnel. I'll probably lose comms down there. Mark my location. I'll check in as soon as I can.
Copy that. Be careful down there.
I'm sorry, but you would break your absolute legs. You know, there was a point in the trailer where we got, like, where you saw, like, Batgirl got chased by, like, the Talons and that. Why do I feel like this is that area? Ooh, what is this? A medical bag. Last scent, it's stalking me. I don't think it's human. That's a medical bag, right? Oh man, this ain't good. And the fact that these are lit. Oh no. That is not a good sign. What was that? I'm hearing something. What is that over there? So these are more tunnels. Yeah, we're about to find some. Oh no, it's saving. That means something's going down. Got the hops. I'm actually real. I really am enjoying this game. The only thing I have a problem with is the map. But to be. Oh no. Wait. This is that area. I remember seeing blood. One's gonna crawl across here, right? Oh no. But it's like the map only. But to be honest, Rocksteady took 2 games to get to Arkham. For this being their first game, I think they're doing a good job. Because who made this, actually? I know it's... I can't even remember. But the map just doesn't draw me in. The levels that they're doing, like the cata... Well, I guess I can consider these like catacombs. But anyways, guys, let's go. Oh no, guys, I knew it. We gotta take it. I'm taking you down. He can dodge. Oh my god. Wait, okay, so. Gotcha. Oh my god. Ooh. Gotcha. Gotcha. Alright. Wait, did I have the opportunity to grab him? Uh-oh. Oh god. Defeat the Talon. Man, I knew that was right. Ooh. Gotcha. I love the design, man. But I was right, because I remember seeing this, like, this scene in the trailers. Where he's crawling across. We got a door. What's on the other side? More wood.
You've got to be kidding me. This place is huge.
And there's probably gonna be more Talons. But I really like the, like for example, even Penguin's Lounge. I like that area. Uh-oh. That was some clutch. The only thing I would say is, like, I wish I could glide a little bit. Just a little bit. Like, Batgirl's got a cape. Nightwing, he probably could have, like, something to help him glide. Reach the other side of the chasm. I almost said cataclysm. What is that? A chest? Where is it? Huh, ladies and gentlemen, we gotta go find that. Oh my. And I would have missed this. Thank you, AR system. What are we about to get? Sweet. I am so glad I used the AR right there. That is, like, this game actually makes me think. It gives me the vibes of, like, Marvel's Avengers a little bit. A crane fell down here. I'm just hearing things. Alright, guys. I laugh in the face of danger. Oh no, we're walking slow. This ain't good. Ha!
Again with you things?
Oh no, there's many. Uh-oh. Get out of there. Gotcha. Uh-oh. I forget about it. Oh my goodness, why is there a lot of you? I like this. Uh-oh, god. Oh god. There's so many of them. Oh my god. This hurts. Ah! You gotta be joking me. Oh my god. Ugh. There we go. Oh man, this is gonna take a minute. I can see why they said, like, put it on easy. Because, like, it feels almost like Biomutant, where I'm, like, hitting them, like 50 times and stuff like that. Really, that didn't hit. Oh, god. Yeah, this is gonna be a little hard. It's gonna be hard. Oh, my goodness. Yeah, guys, you're gonna have to give me one moment. Gotcha. Uh-oh. Alright guys, so I figured this out. You just grab them afterwards. It's so much easier. And got him. At least I now know what to do. A chest! Also guys, I got like a few suits. I'll show you real quick. Like, look at this suit. Like, oh my goodness. That is some... that is, like, awesome. I kind of want to put it on, but I kind of want to keep, like, the original suits for, the just the main game. If I do, like, side quests, I'll probably do it. Like, I've got that, like, owl suit for, like, everyone. Was it the Owl Buster or something? Oh my goodness, this is a big area. A chest! Oh my goodness, I'm kind of worried now. No! You gotta give this to me. You can't do this. I am going for that.
I wish you could see this, Belfry. The court's spending a lot of resources to mine whatever's down here.
Okay, so we're good. What is this? We good here? Ore samples. Okay. Yeah, let's get this. Wow, we got a lot of stuff. What else do we got around here? Oh, we got this stuff. Oh, wait. We need a code. Oh, wait. There's something down there. Huh. Interesting.
They already extracted what was in here.
Hmm. So now we need to get out. Oh, that was easy. It's around here. I don't know why, but I expected to see bodies hanging for all of a sudden. What is that? Thinking too much of, like, Ghost of Tsushima. We got a pallet jack. Oh, that's cool. It's got the good handle. Yes, it does. It's got the good handle. Most of the time, like, you see that, like, plastic handle right there? That helps it, like, go down. If you guys have ever, like, operated a pallet jack. But, yeah. Where are we going? Actually, where are we going? Oh, right there. Another pallet jack. With the same good handle.
Extraction room. That sounds promising.
A chest.
No one around. Maybe now I can get a sample of whatever they're mining down here.
I am getting this chest first. Like, please and thank you. I can't... Is there just this many chests around?
That's a lot of ore. Whatever they're mining down here, they must not be getting much of it. If I can extract a viable sample, we can analyze it back at the Belfry.
Hmm. Wait, there's something over here. 1841? Oh, and then there's 2016. Okay. Oh, wow. There's a lot of stuff here. Oh, my.
Maybe these samples can tell me what they're looking for.
Okay. Let's just get all this. Sorry, guys. So, we got a bunch of things. Look at that keyboard. Someone's got the gaming keyboard. Looks like it glows. Oh, wow. So, what is this? Investigate the magazine, supply. Alright, we'll try each one. Oh, wait. Alrighty. You know what? This one looks the most interesting. Let's do it with this one. Why? Okay. Wait. Did some tinkering. Oh, wait. Pause the sample. Turns out what we thought were was a wasted ore, just different. Okay. This raid will hit our targets. Okay, got it. Composition ore. Been extracted. Of course it's been extracted. Wait, what? Oh, okay, I guess. No sample extracted. Failed experiments. Already's been just extracted. Let's try this one. So what is this? Let's do this one. Actually, well, that was already a fail. We'll try this one. We'll just try them all, just to be sure. Yeah, okay. So none of this is right. I should, or... I'm gonna try this one. I almost feel like it's that one. There we go.
Dionysium. What the hell is that?
Hmm.
Maybe the back computer will have some answers.
Hopefully.
If I ever find my way out of here.
Please don't say that. We'll get out. Exit. How convenient. Alrighty guys, welcome back. You guys won't believe what happened, but I'll explain that in a minute after we get back to into this cutscene and stuff.
That'll get me out of here.
But I'll explain in a minute.
You don't understand your place. We earned our power. We shaped Gotham into the great city she is today. We are the protectors, not you. You're just bats. And I'll devour bats.
Alrighty guys, actually now I know an easy way to defeat these guys. Watch this, you just grab them. But anyways guys, the cut you guys saw was, I basically missed a cutscene. I had my recording paused because I was struggling with these guys, and I thought I like unpaused it, but apparently I didn't. And I missed like, what was it, like 4 or so minutes? So, and since I had already like finished this mission, I couldn't get back. So what I had to do is right now I'm on a different account. I had to replay the game. I basically sped run it. I did it in like, within like a few hours, so we're pretty good. I did it all yesterday. But yeah, so I had to replay the game to get back to this point. This isn't even my account, so after I'm done recording this, I'll have to go back onto my account. Actually, where am I going? Oh yeah, it's up here, right? But I do remember what I was talking about. The guy, it's a Corporal Kane. That is my theory. I'm pretty sure it is. It feels kind of obvious. Like, what was it in, like, Spider-Man or the Miles Morales DLC? You knew Finn was in... Oh my goodness, I didn't even notice that originally. Like, you knew Finn was totally into that, in that gang. It was no surprise. But yeah, so... Yeah, I had to play through the game again. But I don't know, like...
am I?
Alright. So, after I'm done here, I'll just switch back over to my account. Because it's like, after I got out of this mission, I realized, I was like, my recording's paused. Oh no. Oh no. So, yeah. I don't know.
Not out of the woods yet.
You guys should have seen my reaction. I was like, I didn't know what to do. I was like, should I explain it? I'm like, I won't be able to explain it well. I'm like, what do I do? Well, what happened there? Alrighty. We're going up here, right? If I remember correctly. Actually, isn't there a chest around here? I thought there was a chest around here from what I remember. Ah, yes, there is. Actually, I played like the speedrun with Batgirl, though. Alright, here we go. Oh, nice. So I'm so glad we're back here. I'm recording this at like, what is it, like 10 a.m. right now? And here we go.
Belfry, you there?
We seem to have you back, Batgirl. Are you all right?
I'm fine. The court is mining some strange substance, and it looks a hell of a lot like... Belfry, you're cutting out. Belfry?
You take forever to do the simplest of tasks. We have things to discuss. Come find me.
Alrighty, guys. And this is where we will pick it up on my other account. Well, actually, no, I'm actually using my brother's account right now. I had to play it all through him. He was like, why do I have these achievements? Then I had to explain the story to him. But anyways, guys, I don't know if this is the end of the video, but I will see you guys, well, whenever we go to the next part.